Quite simply, it doesn't get any more pressure-packed than this. The decisive game at the Euros with everything on the line. Which country will be crowned champions of Europe? It's going to be fascinating finding out. What next? We'll find out on EA TV. And so it comes down to this. Welcome to our coverage of the final here at the Euros. My name is Derek Ray, sitting here on the commentary gantry, and with me to provide expert analysis and a complete tactical breakdown is Stuart Robson. What a match this promises to be. It's Italy up against Poland.
Well, Derek, I'm really excited by these two teams. There are some top-class players all over the pitch and some really good matchups. This could be a great final today. Let's hope so.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Piotrowski.
But I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Matteo Darmian. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Thank you. half-time whistle. Ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Frankowski. And making headway. Shot that we were all on.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Continues and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Sebastian Szymanski. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, just a rebuke rather than a caution, Stuart.
It's not a bad tackle, and the referee's got that right.
Trophy about to be presented. The European champions once more, Italy.
What a great moment for these players. Absolutely brilliant.
Doesn't get any better than this, does it? A chance now to celebrate with their own fans.
And the fans have also played their part. Just listen to the noise here. Great end to this tournament.